The most important thing to know about the Green Party is that we do not take money from corporations, from lobbyists, and we do not have super PACs. We say get the money out of politics. It should be publicly financed, period. We are really a party of, by, and for the people. We have the unique liberty to stand up for what it is that people need. We call for free public higher education as a basic right. We also call for bailing out a generation of young people who are locked into predatory student loan debt without the ability to repay that debt because the jobs aren't there. We call for a minimum $15 an hour living wage. Climate change is undoubtedly the greatest threat faced by humanity ever in our history. We need to mobilize now in order to clean up our energy system and transform our economy to 100% clean renewable energy by 2030. We call for a foreign policy based on international law and human rights, not on economic and military domination. We need to end the war on drugs and treat drug issues as public health issues, not as a crime. We need to have an improved Medicare for All system, which provides health care as a human right for everyone, cradle to grave, head to toe. I believe that reproductive health decisions are really between a woman and her physician. We're all immigrants in this country, and we need to recognize that immigration is actually a source of incredible strength, our diversity, and our creativity in this culture. So we need to provide a welcoming path to citizenship to those immigrants who are at the heart of our economies and our community. So what you see is what you get.